So you got three 5 stars.
I got 3 5-stars in 3 multis, essentially, yes.
God damn.
I don't know what to do with the extra Nahida weapon, though.
Use it.
Because technically, multiple people can use it. Because the buff... Oh man, I need to actually time this.
Oh my god, I thought I was gay. You're now petrified. You don't say. He's petrified.
Oh, wait. Wait, that actually looked pretty funny. Oh.
There are my laser.
The bullshit shockwaves.
Oh shit. Yeah, as you can notice, he's doing way more chokeways.
This is so cool. This game is so cool.
I know, right? He's just going in. And together, they make one
hell of an inferno. What do you mean you're bloodthirsty?
Oh, yeah. That's not good. All right, let's keep our wits about it.
Oh my god.
Are you dumb? You're the best. Honestly. Keep up.
Let's do this. Yeah, that was really easy. Sniping him from a distance.
Also, that's 70% attack buff that he has on himself stacks on enough more other attack buffs. That is absolutely disgusting.
Well, at the very I definitely still need to time the jumps better, but at least I got a couple of full combos. Of mission complete. Full loops, I guess.
Okay. I think I really like Percival. His attack buff potential is absolutely insane.
I think Kevin definitely found his. Oh my god, Kevin!
Did I mention I'm at like 6,000 power right now?
Kevin also is like higher level than us too.
True, but I was 69 nice, by the way.
even before I was this level, I was still pumping out the damage.
Yeah, but I mean, the people on my stream saw it, but you did like at least 5 times my damage.
Did I?
Yeah. Like you're just destroying these guys.
Quality ruthenium. Like that. I got two.
I'm just stacking all the damage on him, and it works.
By now too.
Wait, where is this at?
This is the desert.
We haven't fought this one yet.
The Vanguard's mine.
Yeah, we haven't fought. Oh, yeah. This is the story one, yeah. It's go time. You're mine. Let's go. Great work. I'll always be by your side.
Whoa, that charge attack is good shit. You know, Perry's like scared. Put him back.
Shit. Wait, whoa, what is he doing?
Yeah, that's a move.
That's a G-Run move. Come on. There's nothing to fear. Okay, slow down, buddy.
Thanks, Craig. The next will be even better. Not over yet. Is the air crackling? Right.
We'll look out for any strong attacks.
Eat this!
Are you gonna roll around at speed of light?
Rolling around.
Oh, I am impressed. I didn't look. I'm super sad now.
Nice try, buddy.
Oh, sorry, Devin.
Over there. I see you. Hating on the black mage, huh? I see you.
Hey, stand fire. You can't fire.
Stay alert.
It's over!
Oh my god, of course he hits me right when he breaks.
I'll do it.
I won't fail you.
Lead the way.
Rolling. Not the sliding. I don't want to slide. So dead. Yo, break and link time at the same time. Jeez. Actually, that would be the perfect setup for that break schedule, right, Kevin?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Steady focus 4. That's a new one.
I got 2 steady focus 3.
Oh wow, she gets invincibility too. With this buff, okay.
Yeah, when you have all 3 pets, yeah, that's pretty good for her.
Yeah, she has 2 skills that can just instant all 3 pets. So it's like, okay. Easy buffs.
No healing needed on the healer.
You thought I had healing skills? I do not.
Yeah. I am not the white mage.
The black mage. Steady focus. I'm guessing that's faster charge times, I guess?
No, I think it has something to do with not getting interrupted on... actually, yeah, I think it's not getting interrupted on charge attacks. And increasing their strength, something like that. I might be wrong, though. I'm pretty sure it's something like that.
I think I needed that.
I think I needed this for something too, yeah.
What is that?
The horn?
What is that? Do you see that? Do you have an icon, like a red monster icon on one of your materials? What is that?
That's part breaks.
Boss drop?
That's part breaks. Okay. Because, since they actually have health now, we can part break things.
Why do I see so many cannons?
Why is there a little girl here?
Oh, he got it off anyway. Oh, I missed!
Here I am. That is a 5 laser cannon.
Do it! Hell yeah! And that was just the warm-up. Get lost! You better haul ass! Gotta beat him! It's about to get ugly. Alright, let's keep our wits about us. This should whittle you down.
Oh, that on me.
Watch out for the pillars.
No.
Well, we definitely did a lot of damage. Fortunately, we couldn't stop the beam.
Now then. Loud and clear.
Oh shit.
Your time's up now, punk.
Goodbye, Mr. I.
My eye!
Like, you literally got headshot.
My eye!
Yeah, that laser is fucking legit. That laser does so much. Overdrive Assassin?
Wait, Lucky Charge? What is that? That's a new sigil.
Job well done. Who wants to celebrate?
We all have a different color scheme too.
Yeah.
I know that's what I was planning for.
And then the random Cagliostro on the back too. She's our daughter. Oh my god, yeah, you still did so much more damage than us, Kevin.
That
double difference. Is the combo of throwing a grenade and then detonating with detonator is just so much damage.
Oh.
So wait, you threw the grenade and then you did detonator, right?
Yeah.
Do you have one grenade or a grenade plus?
I have grenade plus, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to see what this lucky charge does.
Oh, that was gonna be the black rhythm.
Oh, yeah.
Not the silver one?
The goblin
leader. Let's see how different the hard mode version of this guy is.
He's moving a bit. Wow. He missed me completely.
I do my best.
Say more. Appreciate you. Go time. Bet it all on the bullet. Now bring us a bit. Always double jump. Never tasted.
Oh.
Got a bullet for you. It's over. Come on. Just when I thought we had it licked.
Oh my god, that is so. Oh, he comboed me. Wow.
Damn.
Help is on the way. Oh, I got the attack down just in case.
Jesus, that did a lot of damage.
Down the run!
Stop dodging the Final Fantasy 14 AoE circles.
And we're done.
Way the eye! Fire! That off? Yeah, time to shine!
Leave it to me!
Go time! Ready to face the music? It's go time! It's go time! You got it!
No prisoners! Here, don't get ahead of yourself, okay?
Yeah.
Right. I won't lose focus.
Fire in the hole! Bet it all!
Oh my god, the detonator right at the end.
Yeah,
oh, that shit pierces. No wonder he does so much damage.
You made that look easy. Thanks, guys.
If he pierces through, then yeah, that, it makes sense why it does so much damage.
Oh, I got a rainbow.
Low profile for you. Nice.
Exploiter 3.
It's go time.
This black hole thing is so good. Great guy, that's control. Over with. Holy shit.
Rakan and Eugene are all smiles, dude. Wait, I didn't even notice the sub objectives. But I'm guessing we got them, right? Oh, yeah, 5 minutes. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, and.
God damn, Kevin, you did so much more damage.
I did 200k at the very least.
I don't think I'm ever gonna get tired to see Copper Spellbook.